How to enable Dolby Atmos in Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. Open the app drawer on your device and tap the settings app. Now scroll, tap on the sounds and vibration. Again scroll down, tap on the sound qualities and effects. Here you can see Dolby Atmos. Toggle on it to enable Dolby Atmos. You can customize the settings. Tap on the Dolby Atmos. Here you can see four options: auto, movie, music and voice. Select the option you want to use as a Dolby Atmos on your Samsung Galaxy S24 series. Go back. Here you can see Dolby Atmos for gaming option. Toggle on, make sure toggle on it if you want to use as when playing games on your Samsung S24 series. You can also use equalizer, tap on it. By default set normal. You can choose pop, classic, jazz, rock and custom. You want to set equalizer on your Dolby Atmos. So quite easy to customize the Dolby Atmos on your Samsung Galaxy S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.